Conservative radio host Rush Limbaugh is saying that the villain named Bane in The Dark Knight Rises, there he is actually a dig at Mitt Romney's time spent at Bain Capital. Yes, you heard that correctly. Rush Limbaugh believes that Hollywood liberals named the new Batman villain Bane to hurt Mitt Romney. Now, before you judge Rush Limbaugh, I've seen The Dark Knight Rises. I think Rush may have a point.
Huh. So why didn't you just kill me?
I'm going to torture you like a dog tied to the top of my car. Time to send every job in Gotham overseas. The streets will run red with blood before I release my tax returns.
What are